Modern art sucks.
I can't explain. I got a feeling that I can't erase.
This degeneracy is at the Art Institute of Chicago. Literally, I could piss and they would call this a masterpiece. And they wonder why their degrees don't pay shit. Supply and demand. Also, do you know the difference between pole dancing and stripping? Cause I sure as hell don't. All I know is one definitely pays more. So do strip clubs count as art institutes now? If so, when was my field trip when I was in school? Like this video to see more random shit.